Okay. Welcome, everybody. Welcome. We're just getting this set up. I was just having a little issue with my sound. For some reason, it's not picking up my speakers. So I finally got that working. So we're just going to head into Scrap Mechanic here shortly. Yep. Not that button. That button. Yeah, that button. Okay, people, just give me a sec. Hubby left me some bottled water. Some reason. I was out all morning. Where's the... Looking for... There it is. Okay, we're finally getting there. We're going in, people. We're going in. I am working towards getting the spud gun. Tastes so good. I have been in town. I had to go to the city this morning. Was supposed to see the physician, but he is not doing well, so they had to cancel. But I still had to go into town. So yeah, I've been on the road since pretty early this morning. Okay, what have we done? Where's my food? I didn't die again, did I? No, I got all this stuff, so obviously I didn't die. We are going to... I was making stuff. Oh, we have the clothing bot. Look at this. Yes. Ooh, new boots. Painter? No. What have I got here? Wonder why. Oh, they do have female characters. Ooh. Well, I've been out here a while, so I'm gonna go get some color here. There we go. Facial hair? Hair. I want a wild look. Yeah, that looks like right. That looks right. And I like it green. Come on, give me green hair. Maybe that color green. No, that color green is fine. Hat, no hats. Torso. Ooh, we got some good clothes here. Let's see. Big choices. Okay, we'll go for that one. Gloves. I like the gloves I'm wearing. Legs. That looks more nice. Lumberjack pants? Painter pants? Demolition pants. That's more my style. Shoes. Ooh. We have painter shoes. We have golf. That's painter. So what are these? Technician. Crash mechanic. Mechanic. We'll be wearing those. And my backpack. Ooh, I can get a... Let's go for a techie one. How do I see myself now? That's another problem. You can't always see yourself. Okay, anyways. I've done that. We have to get some more of those greens. I need to plant food. We also got one of those and one of those. And this here is like almost full. Get the food bot. I wish there was a way you could build a table. I know there is a way we can build a table. Watch. Let's just take these. And let's see if it's possible to do it. First of all, you have to move him. Sit him there. That. That's okay. We don't need to grab all those. Can I just do one that's too wide? Guess what, my dear friend? You are being shelved. Okay, up on there. There we go. Oops, he's facing the wrong way. There we go. There! That works much better. That's more than two. Take that one away. There we go. Now we'll just stuff these back on here where they belong in the first place. There. And I can even build a shelf down here. This is not going to be a permanent housing area at the moment. It's just temporary housing. It's a shame these only take like one at a time. It's a real shame here, scrap mechanic. If we're going to do this. Is that higher than that one? It is higher than that one. There we go. And then we can grab this. Stick it there. Grab this one and stick it there. Okay, the shelves are a bit higher. But there! That's so much neater. I mean, in my personal opinion, I wish there was a way we could just... Here, put the glue in here. I would rather it stack outside, but there. So I need to still get a gas. That's full. I'm not worried about that now. Everybody is happy. This is full. That's got nothing in it. That will eventually hold my welding tool. Let's get this off the ground. And we can stick it up there. I know, there's more over there. Now, what have we got? What have I been building? Oh, yeah, the pipes and the zigzags and... all those things. Well, that's the spare chest. Okay, I'm just doing this because I want to protect this side. I'll eventually have more. Okay, so every time I go on that one, I die. Every time I go on that one, I die. But we have to collect the food. That's what I was looking for. I know I have some in here. How am I doing here? So I can take and put these in. Of course, we all know what happens. Better take the extra food with us. We'll probably need it. We're gonna leave all that there. Grab some extra milk. There we go, the food, milk. And then I have to go it's over here. It's over here. We have to grab one of those. Then we need to grab one of these trunks. So let's empty these. Now I'm not going to make a whole bunch. Hey, can that one not go over here? It's just... Oh, hopefully hey, Phoenix! Yeah! It's been a good day, but it's been a very busy day. Up before dawn, literally speaking, people. Oh, I need that. Oh, no, I don't need that one. I don't need that. I don't need that. I don't need that. These, I know where I'm going to put them. I don't need that. I need that. That. I'm carrying everything. Oh, the switch. Why don't I have a switch? Everybody knows in order to work the pump, you gotta have a switch. Okay, so now I've modified my inside of my truck here, so I won't be able to carry. Do I have the extra wheels already in here? Would you cut that out? Hang on, I need an empty spot. There we go. I've got the wheels. Those. So what I need is that wire mesh. Now where did I put? Oh, I got some of the wire mesh there. Is it in here? No, in here. Ah, we're going to need the wire mesh. We got to build ourselves a big trailer to hook onto the back of this. So I've got to find a spot right about there. That's where the new trailer will come out. What wheels do I have for it? I should get big wheels. Up! I have little wheels. I better grab the other two wheels. Never hurts, never hurts to have those. How much fuel do I have? How much is in here now? 7. Do I have any over here? I do. Thank you. I've got this engine topped up pretty high. Let's face it, it does burn a lot of fuel. I have no idea what this is for. I think that's a spare one for that. And that it was for the other one, so we're just going to close this area off. There we go. Okay. Let's make this happen, people. Let's get these food put away. Get some of these moved again. Before I take off, how are the vegetables? Oh, they're flowering. They're fine. Okay, now, forward. Now, been around. No, not too fast, not too fast. No, cow, move. I can't drive this thing, honestly. It's a bit of a scary drive. Dum, 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 dum. It's got a great sound for an engine, though. But here's where the road is not that wide or correct. There we go. Let's take another shortcut. Hey, straight lines are better than curvy ones. Now, I'll show you how I take care of the little doohickey thing. Turn in, nice. Stop. I just don't have any broccoli or radishes. This one only takes tomatoes and carrots. Oh, I bet you those are beets, not radishes. Okay, so let's set this up. One, we put this here. Oops. We take off the light. We take off these four. Put the light there for space keeping. Then we take this. And we take this, and we take... I can actually just hook it to the thing that's there. I forgot. When you do that, you have to do this first. And then do that. Perfect. And then in here, you put all the food. Oops, you need that funny tool. Let's get that tool out. And then we take this thing. I want to make sure I just get this and hook it to that. Okay, let's take to the seat. We need... Nope, come on. There we go. And then we go here. Is it working? Yes. Push button would have been, what was that? Oh, there's one. Oh, that's two. Okay, so back in the seat. Back it up. We'll go this way. Oh, no. I said back it up. I didn't take it forward. This way a bit. Okay, it worked the first time. I just don't want that thing. I'm thirsty. Okay, we're going to drink something. Okay, I think we just have to worry about that. Okay, now let's take to the seat again. I need to back this down so I can get it more lined up. Oh, up. Okay, stay. Will it work? Yes. Just push the button 20 times. It will work at the pushing the button. Oops, oops. What happened? Oh. I guess it doesn't like it when it goes too fast. Get a little carried away with the speed. How many do I have left? Four. I must have killed a few. How did I manage to do that? Well, that's okay. At this point, there's nothing in here. So I'm going to grab this, grab this, grab this. Because that's how I do things. Let's put that back up there, that up there, along with those. Yeah, now the fun begins, getting those things. I should have two of the, oops. And I want to turn that way, so back it up. Bring it forward. There's only four of them. Five. Ooh, let's see if I can get it to fit inside. There, and I put up. I want that to balance a little. So now I want to just bring this out three, just a bit. There we go. And I hope I brought enough to. Same with the truck. Just do as many as we can. Hopefully we can stick these things on here. Okay. Okay, I have no more. Well, I can use some of these ones. I don't know why I have them on me, but I have them on me. And it's not, oh, no, no, these ones. Go. Oh, I've got the netting, but let's get these on first. No, I really hate making two trips. And I haven't got the wheels on there yet. Just dawned on me. I don't have the wheels on here yet, so that's not going to help any, is it? Okay, so I need to put the wheel there, and the wheels there. Now, did I, where's the wheels? No, 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 give me the empty. I need these. I only have two of these and I brought four wheels. What is wrong with me? And I don't think that's right. This should help me get them up that hill. So one there, and the wheels are still too high up off the ground. Oops. I can make it up that hill. I'll put that in my hand. Oh, hang on. We know how to fix that, don't we? Do I have any fuel on me? No, I don't. Yeah, it took a whole lot of fuel last time, so I want to make sure that stays topped up. Down we go. Now I can't see to drive. Why wasn't I turning? Oh. Okay, we'll go down. Okay, we'll go the back way. Why am I not turning? No. Hello. Okay, we have our answer, people. It can't unless I take them off. Why can I not turn? You know, sometimes I think it's just quicker. Just take one or two up. I need to get them up there. But why am I not turning? I wonder if I left one in the center of this road if it would last. I should have jacked that up while I was there. Oh, wait a minute. I know what I forgot to do. Where's my little tool? Where's my tool? Hello, tool. Ah, here it is. I forgot to make sure the wheels were turned. Okay, it wouldn't make a difference, would it? Can I hook that to there? Oh, there's part of the problem. Okay, I should actually have this in my hand. Why? Because there's always somebody looking for me. It's okay, we'll have to get those bigger wheels the next time around. What just happened? Oh, for Pete's sakes. Thank you. Well, we could try and put one here. I'm game to try anything. But why am I not turning? Oh, because the front wheels don't touch the ground. Oh, hang on a minute. We have to fix that. See, I knew I'd be chased. I don't have my bed on me. But I do need this metal. Anything else that's chasing me I don't want chasing me right now? So I need to lift that one off of there. And we're gonna put this one right. Can I? I'm stuck. See, get me out of here. The dickens did I get myself stuck here? Can I not? No, I don't want that there. I want that. Oh, close enough. No, why don't we just stick it down here? Because it'll affect the wheels, that's why. Might affect my driving skills. There, if I get those front wheels. Now I have to go backwards. That's right. Because we have to go that way. No, okay, hang on. Am I not? Okay, hang on. You stay there. I have to get the ones off the back. The wheels just aren't low enough down. So if I just stick them here, and hopefully they don't break them. Because look at that. Those wheels need to be lower. So anyways, let's just, oh, they're being chased. Oh, now it's going. I need to go. I don't know where I'm going. Hiya! Take it where you're down. Yep. Gonna get this seat to sit still. Now, I have too much torque. No idea why that's doing it. So can we just lower that just a tiny bit? I thought I had four-wheel drive. I'm grabbing another one of these things. That shouldn't affect me. Now I need to go. Can I go this way around? Go slowly. Start that. Come on, what are you hung up on? The tree. Okay, so. Told myself last time to get rid of it. Go that way then. Go that way. Turn. No, turn. That's it. Go straight. What are we attached to now? A rock. Okay, this is not working. Not the way it should work. I need it to go that way. But you know, there's something else I need to do while I'm at it. While I'm doing it, I might as well go back and get these ones. First of all, I'm going to break this tree down. It seems to be always in my way when I'm coming down this way. Oh. Thank you. And I'm always looking for some wood. Da-da-da-da. I have to get a chair that doesn't move. Nope, this way. Dum. Hit and refine. Might take me all day to get stuff up there, but you know, I could make my pickup truck have a bigger wheel if I put dualies on the back of it. I think that's what we're going to do. We're going to fancify my little truck. No. Come on. I need this. There we go. Is my bed still on here? Yes, it is. Okay, let's just make that into a bed. Now, means we're going this way. Oh, dehydrate already. I know the feeling. Now, where did I put those other ones? I got them stuck over here, don't I? I don't want to leave them here. Well, I'm gonna let down. I'm going to do da 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 da. Thought I saw one. This is called leapfrogging. I like the fact they fold up, but really? Does that mean I have three on the truck? I have three with the truck. Yep. Or shove you on top of it. Nope, not gonna work that. I know I need to go that way. No, that way. Who knows where I need to go? I really have no idea. This may be a little tedious, but we are getting these beets up there. Okay, so. Can I fix these wheels so that just a little? Let's take that out of there and put that there. Let's see if that doesn't lower the tires a bit. Now I'm stuck under it. No, I don't want to. How the? There we go. When you're stuck under something, raise or lower it. That, put that. Now that little doohickey thing, my bobbery. There. Put that. Nope, this. And then this. Then you take this and you hook it up to there. Make sure it's going the right direction. You take this one, you hook it up to there. You make sure it's going in the right direction. There we go. Now bring it down. Let me get all these back on here. Go there. Problem is I can't see how I'm doing this. Got the right width. Okay, the wheels are down. Wonder if I can now take these guys. Sometimes a little adjustment goes a long way. I'm telling you. No. Okay, hang on. I need this. Oh, put that down first, then put that down, pick that up, jump on this, volley, volley. Where's the other one? Way over there. And I can get that thing going down while I'm running. I will get the hang, ba-da-ba-da-ba-ba, and go up. Oh! Get on it. I said get on it. There we go. We'll stick that one there. And let's go find out if that works. I could have put one in the front. Oh no, I can't see where I'm going. Oh, don't go down the hill. Why did you go down the hill? We can do this. We can do this. All I have to do is make it up that hill. But first, why am I running sideways? Let's grab this. Okay, what am I doing? Oh, hang on. Oh no, I've got that going up there. Okay, let's not flip this up this time. Why is it going that way? Why is it fighting me? Did I forget to change the tires again? That one, that one, that one, that one. Why is that one? That one is not supposed to be there. It's supposed to be there. Oh, shoot! Come back here! Come back here! Ugh. No! Ugh. Why is it... What did I do wrong? This one is supposed to be hooking to there. No. if you gotta go somewhere, you might as well fall down. Let's see, that one. And put it there. Come on. Put it there. Oh, there you are on the back. What I need to do is to get my truck pointed in the right direction. And that is that way. So, if we have to... Okay, we can still get one inside here. Where is it? Oh, blimey. Get up there. Now I don't want to be there. There we go. Oh, here it is. Halfway in the ground. Why am I... Is there not another view? There we go. There we go. Now let's take to the seat. I need another view, though. Ha-ha! Go slow, go slow. Turn, turn. I think my torque is too much. That way. We're gonna hit the wall. We're gonna hit the wall! Okay, I can actually do something, namely turn the motor down a bit. I don't think it fully needs that much speed. We're not pulling a trailer. But we have finally succeeded. We haven't brought much here yet, but let's see what this will take from me. Is it taking any? Everybody. And I'm gonna leave that on there. Back to suck up. That's right. Back it up. And go this way. At least now I can see where I'm going. Whee! Okay, let's see. What do you got? What do you got for me? Potatoes, carrots, tomato, beans. Come on. Spud gut yet. No! See, in order to get the spud gut, I need blueberries and oranges. So, can I buy orange seeds? I can. Dang, it's going to take three of them. How much is this? Blueberries. So, if I do that, what do I need for blueberries? Okay, I can actually trade for that. Trade for that. That's all I need. Doesn't leave me. Let's go. One carrot, one beet, no tomatoes left. And one man will get me this if I can get those. What's it gonna take to, oh, that's what I was going for too. This, you have to have broccoli, which I don't see any broccoli anywhere. I don't see where broccoli is. Okay, I'm grabbing these because I can make fertilizer out of them. Give me broccoli one day. Okay, let's head for home. How am I gonna do that? Because the higher the quality of food. Okay, I can't drive with two fingers. This is much of a problem. This is the route I wanted to take because it was a little more easier to do, but for some reason I can't. Hang on, slow down, go to the end. No. Where'd that tree come from? It wasn't there before. Stay to the right of the tree. Okay, so it's basically further down this way. am I going? Ooh, there's another, note. Oh, okay, we're actually going to go and take it. And we'll take these guys on while we're at it. Let me take him first, then I'll take you. See, they're guarding this stuff, you see. Oh, hello. Ooh, you got a lucky shot in there. And I finished you. Any other friends? Get my chair back in position. It's just a game. You're supposed to back up in the game, not in person. Yeah, I'm the kind of person who takes a controller, moves a controller around the room as if it's an airplane. So, we have some more. At least we're getting some more metal, which is something we do need. Okay, let's head back home. Now, I need to hit the road. So, yeah, so if I had come out to the right, I would have... There's another one over there. I like. There's another one way over there, too. Didn't think there was ever any out this way. How far back? I saw it. There it is. Yeah, we get into the wooded area. You know what you come across. Run. Don't look back. Run. I knew it. So I'm not complaining. Where's my road? Where's the road? There's something over here. And honey, I don't need no more honey right now. Now where's my car? Over here. Take the corn. And here comes somebody. Didn't like me beating up your little buddy? Didn't like me beating up your little puppy dog? There we go, that's a puppy dog. And there we go. Nice, thank you. Nope. Am I seeing any more shinies? Those shiny crates, they are far and few in between in the wild. I don't see any more. There's something over there, though. Probably a corn I forgot to grab. But I'll take it. Run. I gotta run. Oh, there's more corn over here. Yeah, we'll grab the corn. Run to the car. Oh, look. He's got some visitors over there. But I don't want to go over there. I want to go... Oh, there's too many of them. Oh, man. He thinks he's taking me on. Let's see if I can just roll over him. Whoa! Steady up. We can do this. Go home. I got some for your cows. Ooh, there's nothing. Whoa! Concentrate! This isn't so bad. Hey. I'm gonna work on that. I saw something. Oh, that's all wood over there. Better try and keep my energy up. So, does this mean if I plant two of those, that's not going to help? I wish you could put Put them in a more safer position. Okay, I don't see any there. So we're gonna keep it to the beats here. Oh no, they're gonna attack. Okay, it is the peaches that brings them out. Okay, so we need to protect those peaches. Sorry, buddy. I need you. And I need. Come on. I need to protect these peaches at all costs. Oh, I can't attach it anywhere here. Shucks. Okay, I don't have any way to protect you. Here, put this down. I'll bring you out. Nope. This way. What do you mean it's only 10? Damn it. They're gonna come after that. I'm gonna protect those. Okay, I need to know how many I need to make to give me. You look at this. Weight, friction, durability. It's got some durability. It doesn't have that much durability. Oh, wait. I've got time to reinforce that, but what I need to figure out what I need here. I don't have any of those. Why don't I have any of those? Are they in the top one? No. The bottom one, what have I got here? Oh, I needed clay. Where? Oh, there they are. Let's turn those into what we can. That's not gonna give me that many, but this will be a help. Doesn't say where the thing is. 20 hours. Okay, we're gonna work through this. We are going to take this and we're going to go up that high, take out the bottom row, stick this onto there. Come on, I'm gonna use you guys. Oh, you already had one. Oh, never mind. We can stick you guys here. Here. I'm going to bring this out here. Bring this one. No. Out here. This can go up against that. The things we do to protect our stuff. That's okay, that can still. Okay, never mind that. I have a blade or something for this. Wait, I got another one of these. That should have gone. Well, I don't want that to go there. Why didn't I want to block this. Give me a chance to defend it at least. To make these, you have to have those. And I don't have those. Metal blocks. What? Oh, hang up. Where did they go? I collected them. Oh, because you got. That does not need. Oh, that's mine. Oh, no wonder I can't figure things out. They're in the wrong place. I'm gonna pile up this stuff right up against the walls here, because I have no idea what they're going to be attacking from. So, come on. So I want to protect as much as possible. Well, we know they're going to get through this, but you know, that's okay. It's okay if they get through this. At least the only thing they can do, I can raise the car up. They can't damage the car. Come on, give me all those. I will defend them. I will defend them. That's a bit. That's all I can do is run back and forth. Oh, he's already trying! No. Did I not have anything here to... Hey, hang on a minute. Hey, I must have knocked that out of the way. Oh, no, I didn't. That belonged there. That was my fault. Oh, that's like real close to those. Hang on. I wonder if they can knock through their own stuff. I'm gonna be running back and forth no matter how I look at it. Yeah, I'm gonna bring you on the inside. Take this metal here. Put it there. Get something shut on the outside of it. I have no way of protecting myself against these guys. Myself. Nope. There we go. I gotta leave that there. I have a lot of wood. Not much of anything else. I mean, wood to them is nothing to break through. But I can just run back and forth, and hopefully I'll just get a small raid to begin with. They can't make it through here, so. Or can they? Not equipped. I don't need to worry about that. Anything to delay them, right? Anything to delay them. Where's the table? If I'm going to get raided, I might as well get raided for fertilizing. Oops. If I did one at a time next time, maybe that'll be it. Oh, hang on. I need to... Nope. Sweet! Gotta protect my crops. Yeah, that's gonna be hard. He knows I'm serious, you see? He knows I want that good thing I didn't do those. Hang on. Patch my holes. That's not a hole patcher. Which is basically 12 minutes. I'm just going to reinforce what I can and hope for the best. See, I can go like this. Oops. Go on here. There we go. Carrots. Yep. Gonna die, gonna die. Gotta protect my peaches on the other side. Okay, what do I got here? I've got corn. I can go get some milk. I'm gonna need all the help I can get. Okay. If they get in here, I'm going to be outquake. That's not how I want it. We'll take it that way. And I'm going to keep these things in here. Then I know where they are. Just for the sake of keeping them where they are. Because I don't want them breaking. That's going to be very, very important to me. Now, where do you think that moo cow is? Do you think he's still out here somewhere? Oh, wait, I saw something over here I wanted to go after. Pile up stuff in front. Something, a battery. There's a moo cow. The elusive. Moo. Drink. Drink. Eat, eat, eat. Not drink. Eat, 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 eat. Eat, 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 eat. Eat, eat. That's all I got. Dang, I thought I had more. It's going to be a tough, long night. 9 minutes. 9 minutes. Okay, it's okay. Just gotta get some more wreckage and bring it all over. Why is that beet here? Why? Oh, because I collected it. Okay, while you're making milk. Okay, so rule number one, don't plant too many peaches. Oh, look, we're gonna have to get rid of this guy. I can see him coming and making a feast out of my vegetables. I need these. I need a lot of these. Let me take a look up here. Uh-huh. There, you're down. The less of these, the best. But it'll give me another arm. I don't know if they can break through their own arm, but another corn over here. We're gonna grab the corn and we're gonna go inside here. Hang on, we're just gonna dump that in there. Where's the battery pack? Get the batteries in there. Get that out. Yeah, I'm running a little shy on these things. That's it. And then chemicals. Well, we have extra chemicals. What else do I have? Fertilizer. seeds. I want everything out of my pockets. Strange place to pack in things, but I can put those beets away. Nope. I can move that fridge. That's what I've got to do, too. That's another stack. And a bit. So tomatoes. I have some of the bigger fruits, but I'm going to need... Oh! I cleaned that one up, didn't I? Not what I wanted to do with that, was it? Okay, grab the wood, because you're going to need it. That would go in there. Just stack wood. Okay, what have I got in this one? Let's put the fertilizer in there for now. That in there for now. I'm going to... put that. Right about there. I'm going to leave it up there. So that means take this out of my hands. For just my food. And my drink. Now let's go find that cow again. Over here. Ah, he was over here. Left me all this beautiful milk. Where do you think he went? I don't want to go too far because I've got less than 5 minutes. Where the dickens did he go? Oh, look at this. I have to take them out. I can't let them. There'll be just far too many destroying my thing. Hey, look over there. Already over there. How many has he got over here? Oh, he's going to have 6 coming out of here. Come on. I need that. Run with it. And we're gonna stick it right there. Hey, gotta do what you gotta do. I don't know where the cow went, so I'm gonna put the corn here. You don't want to leave any of these seeds lying around. Put them at the back here. Seeds, come on. This is carrots. I'm going to take this one, move it here, and we're going to call it the beets. There's some more beets. I don't know what to have. These things are, but they're a bit sketchy. Tomatoes can go there, potatoes can go there, beets can go there. Nope, more to potatoes. What other seeds do I have on me? Nothing. We put this away, this away. Get up there. Ugh. Anything else I have on me? No, I want the milk down here and the blocks down here. Okay. How much more time do I have? Why do I not see the time? Ah, there it is. 2 minutes to go. So let's take what we can. put it away. We're not going to plant anything. Oops. Come on. Is there something above me? Oh, yeah, there is. Hello, you need to move higher. These peaches, these beautiful peaches that were, oh, nice. They can raid all they want. There's nothing to raid. I gotta put that fridge up higher though. Oh, that's oranges, not peaches. Oranges. Deal with those. These are coveted. We're gonna put them higher. Where's the blueberry seeds? Where did I put the blueberry seeds? Did I put the blueberry seeds in here? No, I didn't. Where did I put the blueberry seeds? I must have put them somewhere. Seed solutions is what we're going to need. It's going to be seed solutions. Ah, there they are. We're not going to plant anything right now. We're just going to let the raid happen. And it is going to be very shortly. Carrots, carrots, carrots. Stop with that. So did I get orange? I got orange seeds. Only three. They are such a rarity. Okay, that raid should have started by now. But there's nothing to raid if there's no garden. It's a party of three. Come, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Thank you. I need these things. Thank you for your generosity. Your donations to my. I can make sure there's nothing. There's still nothing coming up there. What do we got here? Okay. You can see all these numbers. Mathematician, accountant, calculator. Where did he go? Really must collect all those pieces of wood from. Wait, there. He's over there, but he's the one I want. Oh, there's two of them over there. We'll go for the single. He seems to be stuck on a fence line, so we'll just take care of him here. You guys coming? Yoo-hoo! I'm not going to go that close to that house. However, those things could be quite useful. Oh, you are such a problem child. There, I got you. Now, where's your friend? Those are pieces of wood, which I know they can break through just as quick. So, I gotta bring that machine over here. That's what I gotta do. I wanna make sure there's none hiding. See what the damage is that they've done. That was a tiny raid. Like, literally a tiny raid. I'm surprised. overly damaged. She did take out something over here. I'm gonna have to reinforce this. Somehow, I have to reinforce it. I have no idea why you isn't there. There. I'll just do it that way. Okay, let's get all these seeds back being organized. And then we need to plant some tomato seeds, so we might as well do that. And if I reach way up there, I can get, oops. There we go. That's a tomato. Now, I need beets. Do I not have beets? No. So you know what, we're gonna go for the tomato over here too. Because I did go through all those tomato ones real fast. Now I'm not seeing any more raid signals. Well, I do know if I plant, that's only one. Where's the, thank you. So we're gonna plant carrots here. I need some beets. What have I got on my tomatoes? You're in the wrong place. Carrots. 4 piles of you. Tomatoes, we're gonna go 4 piles of you. Potatoes, I have potatoes right here, lots of potatoes. Unauthorized. All I did was plant two. Oh, now it must be at a different level now. Oh dear. These are what I need. So it's all about that, is it? So it's now carrots there. I have nothing over here though. Well, if they're gonna raid me, I might as well make it worth my while. I guess at this point, if they're gonna raid me, I should move all my garden into three times the charm. Get around that corner. There we go. Into one area. Because if they're going to raid me, it might as well. There we go. Four rows. We can stick that one there. Carrots. What else do we have on us? Just these. So at this rate, I should just maybe put my resources together and see what we can come up with to protect us. I can't make any more of these because I don't have any of those. I can make a lot of these, well, not a lot. I can make some, which means I should be able to make some of those. What's in here? Fertilizer. Doesn't need to go there. So, if I have, which one of these has the most buoyancy? It should be over there. I need to find a way to take care of that. Oh, hang on. Let's get this glue done. So it must be at a certain level. Oh, maybe when you give enough food in, they're going to start raiding you. That could be it. Now, where is all the fertilizer? There it is. We're going to put the fertilizer on the shelf for now. Yeah, I gotta make some more food, so I need potatoes, tomatoes, and meat. What have I got here? No tomatoes for meat. Okay. That's okay. What are you doing down here? Where can we stick you? Can you stick on that shelf right there? No. So I need to wrap around this shelf. There we go. I need to put the meat. That soil is going to be very, very important to me. So, I'm going to move it up here. Sometimes you can protect things with the up higher, I guess. I don't even know if it's going to work. But, you know, I got to protect my resources. And I dare some come up here anyways. So, then I can stack them better up here for some reason. How are we doing here? Okay, so I can actually move you so you're a little more. There we go. That's what I look. Why do I have a mustache? Blair, I can't have a mustache if I'm. Yeah, if I'm a girl. Yeah. Why not have a mustache if you're a girl? Okay, I need to grab this. And we need to slap this down over here. I should have that in my hand ready. Yeah, got to grab all these wood. All this wood. Let's just say it's doing the picking up for me. This over here. I'm thirsty already. Should have eaten the food. Okay, it's not gonna work. That closer, maybe it'll pick it up as I'm doing this. There we go. Oh, that makes it so much. Oh, hello, there's a whole bunch over here. Well, I just made it like to think. Oh, he's gonna come and hit me, isn't he? I need these green things. And this guy just trying to help me with the wood. Hey, you know, if you did that right, you could be a good lumber puppy dog. Okay, we have to take this and finish this one. Oh, that's why. No. See if it'll pick up those ones. I think it's full. It's not quite full. Oh, okay, stand that one up. Okay, let's go. Let's go put these in. So yeah, I'm going to have to rip up all the gardens and might as well put them all in one place. Might be easy to supervise them. I should have brought them out front here instead of out back. This goes over here. Let's go take it. Yeah, I'm thinking it might be a good idea. How we doing here? A lot of weak spots. I need to build them up, but I have absolutely nothing to build them up with. I need that metal, but I also need it right now. Tell me, did it take out the other one? No. I mean, if it wants to refine it for me, let's give it a shot anyways. We'll just do what we can. How are you guys coming along? Mm-hmm. Have to wait for that to finish. Yeah, so if I actually did it right here, put the garden here, right across here, blocked it. Mind you, that would open it up to more. Oh, the back might be protected then. Yeah, I need a drink. I forgot to plug it in.
It's okay, I got to plug my ears.
There we go. There we go. How you doing? You're almost done. Then we'll go grab some more of that wood. Oh, there's one. Yeah, drink some more milk. I'm gonna run out of food. Did you bring any of your friends with you, or are you just the only one partying today? You're the only one partying. Yes, I'm. Why am I? Hey, I'm working with three fingers here. Okay, that's crouch. That's nothing. You have no speed in this game. Would be nice if you had a little speed when you're running. Like, run. Oh, there's a bot. I'll have to go get him. I will have to go get him. There. I don't know if they can destroy that, but... Come here. I need your green little button. I need that little box you call a green box. Come on. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Boing! Hit you from behind. Give me that green box. By the way. Am I not seeing? Well, while I'm now, I can move. I'm gonna start breaking some of these down. trust the other end of the tree to be under the bush. I just hit it out of place. There we go. Now, I don't want to keep doing this. I've got to go down and check on the... No, stop it. Stand up. No, you can't disappear. Okay, you stay there. I'm gonna run down here. How am I in my minutes? Okay, I got 5 minutes. Okay, we can do this. I might get there sooner. Considering I have all the food on me. Yep. Got my phone called today. The old doc is sick again. I feel bad for doctors because they're so prone to getting sick. Because they're always around sick people, right? Why need water? And yes, I'm planting right away. Don't worry, I plant right away. Water. There's lots of moss here, I got a tap, so. Oh, I don't know what. Did I get overshot? Where'd these bushes come from? Okay, we gotta head back. Quickly. Oh, shoot. We're just gonna go past him. Hopefully he doesn't chase us. We'll have enough there. I guess not. I don't see any shinies either. There's something over here, though. I'm going to take a chance and go grab it. And hopefully it's a piece of meat. Because I am in desperate need of meat. What was that? Oh, he brought friends. He didn't want to come alone. He wanted to just bring friends. Yeah. These logs are real killer for you, aren't they? What did you do with my log? What did you do? What am I doing? I want that. Come on, get over here. It doesn't matter how I go. I'm going to be going slow. Okay, you're about as... Okay, you're about as protected as you can get over there. Let's put this one across from here. Let's put this stuff away. That needs to be picked up. Some things are easy to just put up. I'm telling you. Which means this fridge might be easy to put up. You know, at this point, I'm just going to do it that way. Meat. Put 4 and 1 makes 5. Put these 3. There we go. Potato. Oh. Come on. Potatoes. And we'll hang my mug. My mug will fit anywhere. There we go. That's the best I can do. Hang on. I don't want those. don't know what put F. Nine of them. Nice. Okay. I gotta protect. Got a little bit of a lip here to walk. Not by much. Well, it's a light. Here, I thought I had a little bit. Oops. Always go too fast and I can't. Those should have been ready by now. That's wood over there. That's ready to go over in the daylight. How about you coming out? See, I need to block that. So I'm going to do just that. Go. One. One piece of wood. One, give me more wood. No, no. I don't want to use all that. Let's grab a couple of stacks of these. Probably not going to do much in the line of protecting, but it will give me a little leverage into protecting what I have. And I just got to hope I don't destroy all the trees that I don't have a repeat of wood. Wood back. I can walk along here, so I'm okay. Why won't it? Okay, we can do this. There. They'll probably chew through it, but at least I can get back and forth. What's here? Oh, shoot! You're sneaking in the back door! No, you don't! I thought I had a whole minute left. Wait, can they get through here? No. I'm telling you, these guys are really sneaky. Yeah, I gotta get more ways to... Oh, whoa. The fridge is all that's left here. I gotta get some more layers. Oops. And oops. Not if I keep digging my way down here. No heads, though. Interesting. Nobody wants to. Here, you stay in there. Oh, yeah, you can stay there. I'm hungry. But you know, at this point, I'm going to eat a sandwich. Now, did I plant any? Yes, I did. I planted some tomatoes. Look. Hey. Come on. Let me up here. Those are not growing as well as... Okay, there. Now, we're not going to plant anything at this point. Fingers. I need to collect some wood. I need to collect a few resources. Stack of carrots and a bit. Two stacks of those. What does it take again to make sandwiches? Milk of potatoes. They don't realize the value. I know they know the value of food. Start putting things on shelves. You're done. Oops. I can collect four more, which means I need to get some up in the fridge. One, two. Let's put you guys back here. Such a mess, that's facing the wrong way. Yeah, this is such a mess. Let me fix my mess. There we go. Everything's supposed to be in the same direction. Two. Unauthorized farm detected. I haven't got anything planted. There we go. What have I got planted still? Nothing in that one. Nothing in that one. Nothing in that one. Aha! Right there. Beets. Beets, 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 and more beets. Okay, that gives me 2 stacks of beets, so it's the tomatoes I need planting. So if you're gonna raid me, let's say we plant tomatoes. I'm thinking seriously I should start I should move those ones over to here. Oops. Next time. Then I wouldn't be running around so much. Now at this end, I'm gonna do tomatoes as well. Actually, if I remove, this is out front, right? That's the restriction. I'm actually going to lift up this dirt. Pick up everything here. Oops, I want that. They can still raid. The difference is they're going to be raiding one place only. And I'm not going to waste this wood. And one more rope. And we're going to put things like this across the top. Me, thank you. Put it one there, one there. Yeah, that works. Let's grab all of these. To hit some of those places and go get some more supplies. Because I'm going to take out the garden from the front. there with the other one. This way. Okay, now we are going to just put a little something out here. Oops. Actually, that'd be a pretty good one. I can't get through that. I mean, there's a lot of things they can get through, but I'm just going to try and make everything prevent them from. Come on. They'll probably try and break in here, but this way, I've got stuff growing back here. So we're gonna do some little jigging here, a little figuring out. Tell me I have time would be the other thing. Where's my 1, 2, 3, 4? I wonder if I can put that one there. Me. Doing what we can do here. Do I have another fence? I do have some more fences. One more blade. Oh, but whoa, wait a minute. If they hit that, we can have a problem. Them hitting this, but that's why we have. I don't think I need as many. Why is it not going across here? Oh, I need some more blades. Okay, hang on, let's take the big picture. Okay, if they get through that, I have to get through two of them. Okay. I know. It should be moved over this way a bit. Where'd you go? Have another one that can quite easily go. Why is it? Oh, that's in the way. But I don't have any ways and means of. Stop them. That's not going to stop them. That's like. Well, hopefully they can't break this. There. Where can I put but this other one. And no, I haven't left myself a way in. Oh, I'll hang on to that one. Maybe I can block it a little more over here. And there. I'm just, see, I can jump up here, jump in here. There. Now let's get rid of this. It's just a temporary thing, I know. I'll build a... Why is that one there? It doesn't need to be there. There's my problem. That one didn't quite go where I wanted it to go. We'll see how that works. And I want, a platform. It's going to have to come out a bit. Can I get up there? Yes. I can hit them all down. Too low. This one here is just too high. I don't think I need to make them as high as I think I do. But this definitely has a weak spot right here. So we're going to reinforce it. Okay, these will allow me platforms. Let's say we just build it up. It's all we can do. How much time anyway? 7 minutes. Oh, I can put this one out front here. Things work when I want to. There we go. I'm going to put a little guy in here. I know if I did a straight bar, they can't get through it anyway. So let's use to put just one down. It's worth it. I know I have another one, but we'll wait. Oh, there's the other one. Okay, let's get these seeds all put away. Oh, hang on. Before I do this, collect. That's how you do it. We're actually going to put these ones here. I don't need to put those there. Beach. Now, what did I do with the dirt piles? There they are. And if they're going to have a raid, I might as well plant some more. Oops. I'm just gonna go plant. And I just run over here. Plant. It's gonna raid me. I might as well have enough that it will raid me by. No, I don't want them that close there. Boink. And we'll throw a bead in here. There. It's a little better. I'll probably have to go get some more corrugated metal. Wish there was something that was a little more sturdier. Oh, I have another. Oh, I have a fresh show sign. And I have a lot of those. Oh, this one here has no. Ta-da! And I can jump up here. Okay, we'll see how this works. What if they can break a mattress, we know that. But for now, we're gonna put it here. First line of defense is gonna be these blades, keeping them back. It's gonna be my first line of defense once these are growing up. I like the fact that you get, oops, that wasn't needed. You get seeds back from it. For later. If anything, it makes them all bigger. I think these are all carrots that I planted. Okay. Why it gives it over there. Now we're just waiting. But while I'm waiting, come on, let the little legs go. One is closer. Let me do that. Drive myself batty. Oh, there he is over there. I knew he was around somewhere. We got 2 minutes. We can do a lot in 2 minutes. Once all these trees are gone, it's going to act as a open season. So I want to move these down a bit. That's a lot of wood. Also delays them a bit. Tree's too big. It slows them down, and that's what I want it to do. One more, come on. See, you can get a lot done in a minute. I better head over here. 53 seconds is not a whole lot of time. Exactly got protection over this end, but I'm short a few items anyway. Oh, can I get another sandwich made? Okay, so I have nothing left except these potatoes. I have a head lamp tire, and here they come. Where are they? they hurt them. Ah, here they come. I don't see any big ones so far, so oops. Let's say we take out the little guys. They're attacking the front. Oh, okay. Come on. Respawn. At least I'm still inside. That's the front. They're out the front. I know they are out the front. That's, oh, I did get them. I wouldn't normally do this, but I'm going to do this. Oh, take it, take that. Anything else I should be aware of? Remember walking around the corners. Yeah, I think we are going to go and collect some more stuff from those derelict residents. Because I should have had these tires out. They just kind of like act as protection. Not much one, but it does give you some protection. There should be something there too. So we're going to take the truck and we are going to go and collect ourselves some stuff. Okay, let's put some of this stuff away. Make sure there's no more. Like, I don't see any more raid signs. I haven't got anything planted, I don't think. If there is, I should be taking it up. Just that one. Just these. Okay. Something tells me I'm going to have another. That in there. I'm going to throw you up there. Yeah, I need some meat. Do I have any of you? I've got 6 of you. There's 10 of you. Yeah, make that next step. So we are going to go take this over here. Oh, what a mess I have. That there. Okay. There. Now, I don't see any signals, so we are going to lower the cut. Oh, never mind. That's going to break. Where is that thing? Why can't you just grab it from where it is? Because the moment I lower that thing, it's just going to go pop, pop, pop. See? Watch. See? So I know there's some housing, some units we haven't fully raided yet. We'll grab everything here. Oh, I better eat something. I don't have any milk, so I better find some milk. Don't eat. Because we're just going to go collecting. Is there anything in this one? I'm just going to take everything out of here. We are going to put it all in here. Oh, I need the fuel. We're not going to. I had 2 of those. There we go. We don't need the blocks because we're actually going to be picking up a whole slew of blocks. Where'd I put the car? Where'd I put the car? How much fuel do I have? 6. 6 is better than none. many fuel do I have in here? Why don't I have those things in there anymore? Shoot, where did I put them? Because they're still on the back of the trailer. Oh yeah, I want to get new wheels for that thing. Oh well, either way, we're out of here. I think there's one this way. We haven't raided. We need to grab everything. Pretty lightweight here. We're gonna go over here. We're gonna raid everything that's here and use it. Everything we can get our hands on, literally, keep that in your hand. Like we can grab these, stick them on the back here. Oh, here. Nope. Why don't I just do this first? Even awnings come in handy, as we have proven fact. And my mouse is about to fall. There we go. What's this? Oh, I have company. And he seems to think my truck is something he can attack. My wheel! I have a spare wheel, but I don't have anything to make it turn. Carry it all the way up the hill. But you know, I'm gonna try. Didn't even think of that, did I? They are like right in the middle, so I'm gonna have to find stuff to make the new tire. Of course, it's facing the wrong way. Walk around this mess. Now pick that up. I don't want to just stand there if I can't. This will work. Gotta get new tires for him now. So while I'm doing the new tires, I might as well. Yes, I have lots of these now. I can put them outside here. Okay. Block them in, block them in. There we go. Nope, there's a tire there. It's all about barriers and protecting what I've got already. Never thought these things would come in handy. It will keep them at a pace where they can't get in. Yes, I can still jump up here. Okay, I need to make some tires. I need the big tires. So I have that. I don't have enough to make enough tires. Not as many as I need, but it's okay. We got some here. We can grab this. It's for the rims, I tell ya. Yep. Put that in there. How many of those can I? Okay, I can craft a tire. No, that's not gonna be enough. Because I also need to craft. I can go over here actually. What do I need for that? Five of those. I don't have five. Five, can I get five? I got seven. We'll take the seven. Oh, I don't need to make any more. Silly me. I got one over here. Now, let's figure out what he did. Because I forgot to put the block back in there, didn't I? Let's grab these. Take a little longer to break. That's all I have. That's a small tire. I want this tire, but no, that's a small tire. Where's my big tire? I'm making the big tire. I want it here. There's the big tire. He said, I need to find some way to protect my tires. Now let's, where's my tool? My tool. From here to here. And we're going that way. Right? Yep. Okay, we have to stop with these back tires. Anyways, can I take that thing off of there? Yes. I'm going to pile these up over here. That's when I have to repair something. Okay, let's get that up there. Then I've got it. I was using this for something, wasn't I? Right down in here. Can I get that in there? To get going the other way. Ah, there we are. Okay. We've got that stuff off there. We got the wheels fixed. We can bring it down. Just for now, I'll have to go and get some more bots and quite happily take the metal from them. And I know where I can find six of them right off the bat. I thought, where is that tool? There it is. Hmm. Okay, now this, I'm just gonna pile this right there. I don't know why it's so cold, close to the corner for. There we go, just for now. Anyways, I need to cut her short here. I have a Zoom call coming in, and thank you all for coming by. I really do appreciate it. I died a lot, but I will continue my little quest to get what I need. Let's get this thing off of there, shall we? And we've repaired the truck again. So, there's a few things, like it needs a new back tire. Little suspension wouldn't hurt, but I don't have those yet. Don't have the equipment to make them yet. Give me time. So I want to thank you all for coming by, and we will see you all later. Bye-bye.